What up? Good morning on this dreary Saturday. I figured I'd do something different and take you along with me for my day.
Bikes. Bikes. Bikes.
A moment to reflect on this trip.
What up, Jeff?
All right, now that we've got that done out the way, we gotta go take the kids to weigh in for football. But I wanna let you know something. There's still firsts that are happening in my life. If you ever put your chonies on without the assistance of like a wall or a handle or something, or sitting down, like be thankful AF, because today was my first day I put my chonies on without having to lean up against something, sit down or do anything. I stood up on one foot and put clothes on. That's an incredible feat for me today. So that's pretty cool. And I just wanna share that with you. But come on, let's go see what the rest of the day entails.
Yeah, there's some. Hold on, I gotta get your hands though. Worried about yourself.
Is Wade in and ready for a game tomorrow?
Yes.
Yeah. Orion. Orion. Ready for your game tomorrow?
Yeah.
Kids for kids. There ain't no kids. Okay. It's just us. We're going to a concert. We're going to a concert, babe.
We made it. Time to go see a show. Date night with my babe.
Love me.
I do.
She says she does.
Stupid. From rain delay.
Finally made it in. Appropriate attire for the show. Look at his therapist.
Hi, babe.
Pink Floyd.
Set it on top.
Hi.
What up, brother, my dude?
So hi.
We made it out alive. Somebody tried to steal Babe's cigarette.
Not happening.
You got the stuff, man.
You got the stuff.
You got the stuff. I got the stuff, man. As we slowly make our way out here, we have to come up with an idea for sustenance because we're hungry. Ain't that right, babe?
Not me. You're hungry. You're
a big boy. Oh, Yeller. More waiting and more lines. Another guy? I wouldn't worry about that one, man. Cheers, babe. Good show. How's that strawberry? Them bottom of the bag fries, though. Bam. Final objective. Get home. Go on a night. See?
Be very, very quiet. The children are sleeping.
I had to wake up early as fuck. Let's go get some Transformers from the flea market. Thanks for hanging out with me for the day. Thanks for coming to the show with me. Much love. And again, to all our one.